What's cracking a craft?
This week is Neo Tokyo Night. Is that looking like? So Thursday we are hooking up with some distributors of a pretty good Japanese portfolio. A lot of sake, a lot of beer, some Japanese whiskey, which is definitely the thing that is the least known. And we're going to do it just kind of as a fun crash course tasting. We're going to drink a little bit of everything. Some cup sake, so it's basically single service sake in a cup that you just peel the top off of. A couple Japanese beers, which mostly follow a German tradition, but they have definitely some Eastern influences and a Japanese attention to detail. And then some Japanese whiskey, so things like this we're going to put in there, which is, I think people are a little familiar with the upper echelon, especially with this year's press of Japanese whiskey. Yamazaki got Best Whiskey of the Year for a special release they did. But it's been hard to find Japanese whiskey at the everyday level. So we've got a couple things we're going to showcase that are $35 to $40 that are mixable, that are good on their own. And we'll show a couple ways to drink those. So that'll be fun for Thursday. Wine, currently my favorite. Some Cab Franc from the Loire Valley, particularly this region, Bourgogne, 100% Cab Franc. It's light. It does have some tannic structure. It's all about the minerals and the aromatics. Simple meats, grill stuff, a little bit of chill on it. It's awesome, and it's $16, so it's pretty excellent all the time. And then for beer, Mikeller's Witfit. This came out just at the beginning of summer, and I've been loving it. It's basically an American-style wheat beer, so it's a wheat beer base, unfiltered, which is harder to find over here, and with good amount of hops. So it's got a lot of that hop flavor, but it's still, because of the wheat and the carbonation, it's refreshing, it's light, it's uplifting. Alcohol is about 6%, so it's not too light, but it's not too heavy. Oh, we're open 11 to 9 Monday through Saturday, and noon to 6 on Sundays. Cool. That's the thing.